Welcome to today's DDRx. We're planting the heavens. Today we want to decree focus. Hebrews 12:2 says, looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him, endured the cross, despising the shame, and has sat down at the right hand of the throne of God. According to the dictionary, focus is a center of activity, attraction, or attention, a point of concentration. Ecclesiastes 7:14 says, in the day of prosperity, be joyful, but in the day of adversity, consider. God also has set the one over against the other to the end, that man should find nothing after him. The ways of God are so deep and past finding out. However, one clear thing about God is that is dispensational, operating within the framework of times and seasons. There are seasons when things line up with our expectations, and there are seasons things run contrary to our desires. Our focus must always be on God, who ordains the season. Good and bad times are designed to fulfill, God's purpose. So when we set our focus on God, in all season, God will work things out for our favor. So I want you to decree today that we will not focus on men. We'll rather focus on God. You know, there's a short story in John 5 about a man that was in one position for 38 years. You know, he placed his focus on man as against God. You know, when even help came, he was still pointing an accusing finger or blaming others for what they didn't do to help him. This man was focusing on the right thing. Instead of focusing on God, he was focusing on friends, and he had no friends. I want us to decree today. I decree that God will keep my focus on him, regardless of my situation, and I will enjoy his massive blessing in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree God will turn my mess into a message, my ridicule into a miracle. I decree he will turn my no to yes and my darkness to light. I pray that the good Lord will grant me the grace to overcome all challenges and cause all the challenging situations to be stepping stones to break through, like he did for Joseph. I decree that God will take away frustration, and God will take away every form of depression. God will render every power contending with my destiny powerless and remove the burdens off my shoulders and the yoke as I focus on him alone. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you.